I loved what Alan did. There was something sort of wonderfully liberating about it, and wonderfully liberating about him. He was serious about other people's lives. He was serious about ending the war in Vietnam. And Alan took risks and was serious, and at the same time was very colorful and very crazy. And we need that.